I look back at being different as one of the best things that could have ever happened to me because it's built who I am today. If I was like everybody else, I don't know if I'd be sitting here having this conversation with you. I don't know if I'd walk down Toronto Fashion Week. I don't know if I'd be in a Nordstrom campaign. I don't know. But being different has helped me see the world in a different way.
I think what makes someone beautiful, in my perspective, is someone that's able to be present, someone that is able to connect. It doesn't matter if it's a brief meeting with someone that you will never meet in your life ever again.
I used to feel very pressured to present in a very feminine, very super, super lipsticky way where I had to wear dresses and skirts and be, you know, super hyper feminine. And now I'm trying to find a place where I feel comfortable by incorporating things that I maybe thought were too masculine before. And it's done a lot for my confidence to reincorporate things I was insecure about before and feel good about them.
What makes someone beautiful is being able to speak their voice and showcase their agency regardless of the outcome of it. Like if someone is able to step into a space or just like really assert them, like, this is who I am and I have no apologies for it, that's what makes you beautiful.
What if people don't like what I'm doing? What if people don't like my style? Over time, I was able to overcome that and was like, you know what, it doesn't really matter what they think. I'm doing this for me, I'm doing this for my happiness, and if I can make something from it, you know, that'd be wicked.
Something I've had to overcome is being okay with myself and not like working to be okay in other people's eyes.
Lean on your friends more. Even if you haven't talked to them in years, like reach out and be like, do you want to go for coffee?
If I'm having a little bit of a darker day, I will just throw on some red lipstick, put on a color that makes me happy and go with it.
I am an ambitious teenager that wants to make a difference and am passionate about being myself.
These days, it's actually important to really find what makes you unique.
I don't think that you have to be trendy. I don't think that you have to own certain clothes in order to be beautiful.
To me, Haley Alsacer is expression,
fun, bold,
magical, and very unique.
You wear Haley Alsacer and you walk through the streets and people know that you know yourself.
It's easy to be bright and fun when you're not feeling that so much on the inside.
I don't have a problem with walking in here and finding clothes that make me feel comfortable.
Walking in the store, I feel like being disabled, being queer, putting on whatever piece of clothing on the rack is totally free and welcome. And it was sort of the first place that I decided to stop hiding and started to feel comfortable being seen.